No. Maybe I am, but most of my colleagues are not. The brain is supposed to be capable of so much more than just chess.
Well, genius is too much, I think. When you don't fully understand the way they're doing it, it seems that they're geniuses.
I do think if you start measuring like the average IQs and all that, probably chess players have above average.
No, I think by definition, there should be very few geniuses. Otherwise, it's not... Genius is somebody, you know, out of ordinary. Yeah? If there are many geniuses, it means nobody is a genius.
The geniuses I would call maybe the world champions.
To be honest, I think they all are. Bobby Fischer, Garry Kasparov, Capablanca, Magnus Carlsen. We're not necessarily geniuses in life. Just like Mozart is not a genius in life, but he was a genius in that specific field.
I cannot speak for other top chess players, but I would say myself that I'm not a genius. I'm just a regular guy who is very good at what I do.
My mother used to tell me that you are good at chess, but for the rest, you are nothing special.